Hello everyone, thank you for joining me. I am, you guessed it, Ask Heather G. And today I am in another location yet again because I'm still traveling. I'm actually in DC. I would have loved to have gone out and shot in the beautiful sunshine. Well, it's like an overcast, but it's so noisy here, so cold, that I just decided to find a window in my accommodations and let the natural sunlight come through while it's still here. But anyway, enough about that. The point of this video was to tell you a little bit about something I've been doing today, and that is resting and relaxing, R&R. A lot of times I feel that a lot of you have difficulties with that. You have a little issue of taking a little time to yourself, and I'm here to let you know that life is about balance. While so many people are gonna tell you to go, 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 grind, 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 spend your day using every moment to hustle, that's important, and I think that that's a part of it. But with everything in life, we have to have that middle ground. And if you don't take care of yourself, if you don't reset and recuperate, you're no good to anyone else. You're no good to your children. You're not producing at work. You can't be great to your spouse or your lover because you burned yourself out. I mean, who wants to be 40 and feel like they're 80? Or be 30 and look like they're 45? You just don't want to do that. You just don't need to do that. It's unnecessary. And furthermore, when we force ourselves to do things, when we force situations, whether it's relationships, whether it's projects at work, whether it's projects at home, whatever it is, when you force things, sometimes the universe and the Heavenly Father, and they have better and bigger plans for you. So have faith. There's an excellent video I have on my channel from Oprah where she talks about letting go and surrendering. So I'm going to link that here. And I want you to take a look at that. But sometimes you just have to let go. And while you're doing that, why not take a little time to be lazy? That's not a selfish thing. It's not selfish to take time to yourself. You have to do it. I feel like that's most important, to take care of yourself and to also give yourself a little vacation, a little day of pampering, a little time to gather your thoughts and find yourself and hear what you have going on within yourself. Because like I said, if you don't, you'll burn yourself out and you'll be useful to no one. So, let me know how you're relaxing. Let me know how you take a day or two to reset and rejuvenate, and share this with somebody who needs a little time off. Thanks. Bye.